Hi, I'm Rex Silber with Schaefer Ventilation. I'd like to welcome you to our world headquarters here in Sauk Rapids, Minnesota. Schaefer's been producing dairy cooling solutions for over 60 years. Schaefer provides solutions for many dairy types across various climates. For naturally ventilated dairies in regions with hot summers and cold winters, we sell large circulation fans and large panel fans up to 54 inches, which dairymen use with or without soaking. For totally enclosed dairies in regions with hot summers and cold winters, we sell exhaust fans up to 57 inches for tunnel and cross ventilation, with or without wet wall or mist-based evaporative cooling. For arid and desert climates, we sell the flip fan dairy cooling system for use with shades and the recently introduced SuperCooler-based dairy cooling system for use with shades or Saudi-style barns, both of which cool cows with fast-moving, evaporatively cooled air. And I'm excited to be introducing our newest, the SuperCooler. Today I'm here with Phil Snarklin, our Vice President of Engineering. Well, Phil, let's introduce SuperCooler to the world. Could you please give us an overview?
You bet, Rex. SuperCooler consists of large diameter fans, 54 inches, that pull massive amounts of air through the roof into the dairy space below. A fine mist is injected into the airstream to evaporatively cool the air by as much as 20 degrees Celsius or 35 degrees Fahrenheit. A sophisticated control system regulates how much mist is injected into the airstream so that we maximize cooling without wetting the floor.
Phil, could you give us some of the details about the fan itself?
You bet. It's a 54-inch diameter fan. It's made of galvanized steel for long life. We have a 5-horsepower gear drive motor. We have fiberglass inlet and outlet flanges and galvanized stators to produce the optimal airflow pattern.
Phil, that sounds impressive. How much air does that move?
We produce about 35,000 CFM, which is about 1,000 cubic meters per minute. At the outlet of the fan, we have an airspeed of 3,000 feet per minute, which is about 15 meters per second.
Wow, that's a lot of airflow, Phil. Now, you also chose a gear drive motor. Could you tell us why?
We chose a Balder Dodge gear motor for long life, maintenance-free operation, and low noise levels. Compared to a belt drive fan, we have far fewer components, which means much less maintenance, and no belt changes.
You mentioned a very sophisticated control system. Tell us about that.
Based on the dairy schedule and the inputs from 4 environmental sensors, temperature, humidity, wind speed, and rain presence, the control system turns the fans and pumps on and off. It calculates and delivers the right amount of water to get maximum cooling without wetting the floor, and it raises and lowers the sidewall curtains. The system comes pre-programmed with calculated mist levels, but is user adjustable.
Tell me more.
Perhaps our most exciting feature is our optional remote monitoring and control capability. Remote monitoring and control is an app that runs on all smartphones and tablets. It allows you to run your SuperCooler remotely.
Tell us about the misting system, Phil.
Our pump cabinet comes fully assembled and connects to the farm water supply through 2 inlet filters and to the mist rings in the fans via 5 high pressure lines. Each pump provides in excess of 20 gallons a minute at 300 PSI. So our standard configuration of 3 pumps per cabinet produces over 60 gallons per minute at 300 PSI, which is enough for 33 SuperCoolers per pump cabinet. Our vertical multi-stage pumps have stainless steel wetted parts for long life.
Phil, why do we use stainless steel?
Many pumps of this type have plastic components which break down when the water heats up during low flow applications. Our pumps have no plastic parts and won't fail like the other pumps. We have both 36-stage pumps for 50 hertz applications and 24-stage pumps for 60 hertz applications. Both are extremely quiet and have excess capacity.
Well, this sounds really, really impressive, Phil, but at the end of the day, it comes down to numbers. How many cows does a SuperCooler cool?
A lot of cows, Rex. It depends a bit on ambient conditions and the design of the dairy, but a good rule of thumb is 12 to 14 cows per SuperCooler on 6-meter spacings. That means 400 to 460 cows per 33-fan system.
Wow, that's a lot of yogurt, Phil. Now, what about the installation? Can a dairyman do this themselves?
Yes, they can, but most dairymen choose to contract with Schaefer or a third party for their installations.
Why would someone choose a Schaefer SuperCooler over a different product?
There's at least one other company in this market. SuperCooler has some distinct advantages. We have gear drive fans for long life and low maintenance. We have flexible controls with industry standard components for ease of operation and ease of maintenance. We have remote monitoring and control. We have stainless steel pumps for long life. And of course, our legendary Schaefer customer service from order entry through the life of your product.
Phil, we've been talking about this all day. Let's fire this up.
All right.
To get more information about SuperCooler, check us out online at SchaeferVentilation.com/SuperCooler. Call us at 320-251-8696 or email Schaefer at sales@SchaeferVentilation.com.